to any time you deal with off-road suspension and independent suspension, you have to have CV shafts, which you're always working at the very limits of travel. So there's never like a really easy, nice, okay, I'm just gonna make as much travel in the suspension as I want and the shaft will work. No, you gotta like limit your travel and make the arms as long as you can. So it's, there's a word for it, but it's not really appropriate.